Welcome to our channel VD Max Academy. In this video, we are going to see about formula for finding curvature and torsion in differentiable geometry theorem. If r equal to r of u is the equation of a curve, this is the equation of the curve with the parameter u. Here we are using the parameter u. From this theorem, they have derived the formula for curvature and torsion. If anyone want the proof of this theorem, please comment me. I will post the proof in next video. Curvature. Curvature k equal to modulus of r dot into modulus of r dot into r double dot divided by modulus of r dot cube, and torsion is denoted by the letter tau. Tau equal to r dot r double dot r triple dot divided by modulus of r dot into r double dot square. This is the formula for curvature and this is the formula for torsion. Then we see important facts in curvature and torsion. A space curve lies in a plane. When a space curve lies in a plane, if and only if its torsion is zero. When torsion is zero, the space curve lies in a plane. This is important statement. A space curve is a circle. A space curve can be a circle if and only if its torsion is zero. Its torsion should be zero and its curvature is constant. Constant means non-zero, non-zero value. Curvature should be non-zero value, torsion should be zero. Then space curve is a circle. These two are important. Calculate the curvature and torsion of the cubic curve. Using these two formulas, we can solve this problem in next video. Thanks for watching video.